So August 18th, we had the very tragic Oregon fire. At the same time, the Gray Fire was happening in Medical Lake, and it was a what we call a 50-year fire. It was something that had a catastrophic impact.
You never really know what to expect when something like those fires happen. STCU was there not only supporting the team, but supporting the community pretty much right away. We had members on our first day come in, and we noticed that they were hanging out, and it was because they were literally living out of their car.
Well, the day of the fire, actually, my sister and I were standing out on the deck, and we were looking off over here because of this black smoke and fire that was coming.
We have 64 students who were impacted by the fire.
So actually, my insurance agent called me, and he says, Reggie, you need to pack a bag and get out of there right now. So we loaded up just our van and with the dog and the cat and a change of clothes, really. And that was 2:15. At 3 o'clock, our house was on fire.
It was chaos. We were not ready for a disaster of that magnitude, and yet so many lives were spared.
Probably for about the first week or 2 weeks, we would have five people a day that were new stories to us who had completely lost their home. We had several members who had just lost their safe deposit box key, but they were so relieved that we could drill into their boxes and get their items out for them and replace the keys that we had several like show and tells of people pulling out to show us, you know, this was special to my family because of this, and this was the ring that my grandfather gave my grandmother, and it just really created a close connection.
We did a fundraiser, I'm gonna point out here in the daycare parking lot, and there was a couple of representatives that presented that first $10,000 check, and I was so overwhelmed. And it's because of our strong partnership, it was, I get emotional when I come in. They don't just know me, they know me.
And we just couldn't be more pleased with the service of STCU, it's true.
This is just another example of STCU, its members, its staff, its leadership stepping up and being there when people needed them the most.
When I walk in that door, they all know my name, they all say hi. And when I went in for the first time after the fire, everybody came out from behind the counters and gave me a love and said they were so sorry for my loss. And she gave me some local gift certificates. And then a few days later, I got some more gift certificates from STCU headquarters, I guess. I think people, when I would tell people that I've lost everything, I don't think they know really what does that mean when you lose everything. And so I was spending hundreds of dollars a day on deodorant, shampoo, underwear. And you guys were absolutely instrumental in helping me get back on my feet.
They helped us financially as well as just emotionally and spiritually during this difficult time.
It's a good time to be partnering with STCU.
It is.
We're appreciative. We appreciate that.
But I'm going to have a brand new house and brand new stuff, and I'm still here in my Medical Lake neighborhood with my Medical Lake STCU people, and so I'm a happy girl.